All right, so I had a buddy, 6'1", basketball player, only wanted to date tall chicks. But he had short man syndrome because in basketball, being 6'1 is not tall. That's really small, right? And what do women want? Do they really care how tall you are? Actually, no, they just want to feel small in your arms. They want to feel protected. They want to feel feminine. They want to feel small. And here's the funny thing. If you look at the upper echelon of what people consider the world's most beautiful women, they're 5'10" and up models, right? Victoria's Secret models. They can't be models unless they're super tall, right? So these are the upper echelon women. But what happens with a girl who's 5'8", right? What does she want? She wants to be able to wear heels and be with a guy taller than her. That's what matters to her. So she's gonna wanna date a guy who's 6'3", right? And she's gonna filter for that because she's like, oh, well, I wanna go out and I wanna be able to wear heels, so he needs to be taller than me. But what happens to women that are, you know, 5'11", 5'10", and up, anytime they wear heels, they're taller than everyone. So what happens with that? They're just used to every dude being shorter. So it doesn't matter if it's me being 5'10", or Steve being, what, 5'9", 5'8", or another dude being 6'1", we're all short. But they don't care. They're looking for charisma. They're looking for intelligence. They're looking for a guy who has his shit together. They're looking for the bulging package. No, not actually. They can't see that. But they're looking for a guy. They have different drivers. They have different keywords. 5'8" girl, she just wants tall guy she can wear heels in. But a model who's constantly surrounded by the world's most attractive men, who's getting hit on by celebrities, by huge business owners, they don't give a fuck how tall you are. So when you're walking down the street and you see that girl who's 6'1" or 5'11", don't think to yourself, oh, she's too tall, she's out of my league. It doesn't matter. You have more of a chance with her than you do with a 5'8", 5'7" girl. See how that works, guys? And for the longest time, I wouldn't hit on those girls. I'd be like, oh, they're too tall. And I'd even say dumb shit like every other guy. You know, I'd walk up to them and I'd be like, yeah, I'm probably too short for you. You're probably, you know, you only date tall guys. And the funny thing is, all of the girls that I know, and I know a lot of promoters, and they have a bunch of models that they take out to nightclubs, none of these girls give a fuck. But if you say that to them, if you talk about their height and make that a big deal, you're just every other guy.